But can't say I entirely agree with you. While your hypothesis on the destruction of ontological philosophy through the ever more invasive and advanced nature of modern medicine is intriguing, can't say I entirely.
Right. Here we are, Skull Cove. Got to take out those two guards upon us so that we can carry on past. Are you ready?
Yeah. Are we going to sneak up on them?
Yes, of course we're going to sneak up on them.
I don't know how to sneak. I'm scared.
Oh, God. Look, you go that way, and I'll go this way. Don't you worry. This will be as easy as that time I vanquished those two rival pirate captains. Captain Line and Captain Sinker.
We can agree on one thing, that the nature of medicine does lead to a sort of decline in the mystery itself. It does not destroy the ingenuity of mankind, lest we forget that medicine was mirrored in my religious man, Hippocrates. And you see, he felt that as long as science made sure that it advanced through all of the difficulties
and the world. Come on, boys and girls! He's behind you!
Why the hell would you do that?
I have to! It's the Panto rules, you're the villain!
Oh dear God, just forget about all of that. You can have a little fun in your life, Panto. Sort of. Just help me clear the bodies.
You know, this is really hard with only one hand.
Help me with this one. Come here.
We're a team now.
Hold on.
Frog in throat. I've done some
Accounting. The accounting says that Neverland is unprofitable. So we should leave Neverland immediately. Because of the accounting.
I've killed you once. I could do it again.
London. I'm from London.